Guys, it's me, Susan. Today we're going to try to mix lime, and let's see if we can do the video. So the first thing, the ingredients or the stuff we're going to need is like a paper plate or anything to make lime on, some detergent, borax, or a liquid starch, and some glue, and something to mix it with. If this works, that'd be super cool. Because I never like made slime and like complained about it. Well, I have made slime, but like I haven't complained about it. So I'm gonna go right now. I'm gonna go get my food coloring.
I'm gonna look at my food color and be right back.
Okay, so I just got my food color. Now, I'm gonna put some, since it's like getting a little bit more slimy, it says until it doesn't stick. So, get a little bit.
So it's
supposed to be
I am so happy because my slime worked and everything worked out perfectly that I wanted it to be. And see, now there's no more stickiness. And now I get to play with my slime. And I hope you guys liked it. And I wanted, and if you do the same thing, comment down below that say, or like do the little, there's no slime emoji, but if you made slime before, if you haven't or did not made slime before, do the little heart eye emoji. It was like this, it'd be like heart, it's like, that's the one. And then this is accomplished. I made slime. So I made slime. And thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like it. Please, 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 please subscribe this video. And I hope you like it. Like this video. Please subscribe my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. I probably won't have my soul. And see you guys next time. Hope you liked it. Bye.